priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you. ability to fight an opponent worthy of the Slayer. But I think you will be impressed.
Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer? Who brought the demons to us? The Corn Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Thank you.
Welcome, Slayer. I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the slave. And his mad sentinels during the unholy crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work. from the Great Slayer.
Thank you.
Excellent. Smash the heretic. enhanced power, gifts to aid him in his noble conquest, perhaps in return for my...
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore nest now.
notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
sisters, let's hope to make our friends transition into their new world a comfortable one.